we see the elements of a new renaissance. We see that sustainability is changing face. Many of us was part of the journey when environment and development was born with the Brundtland Commission and the Stockholm Conference in 1972, where it's largely, we did everything we could, but what was it about? It was about protecting nature from us bad humans. It was largely about sacrifice. It is largely still about willingness to pay. You go into any store, and if you want to buy ecological, sustainable food, you have to be prepared to pay a premium of 15 to 20% more than conventional, unsustainable food or material goods that are actually cheaper, only because they are subsidized by the planet. Now, this is such a mistake, but we're starting to see the shift. We're starting to see a transition where sustainability is the very entry point for success. We're starting to see an entry point in business, in civil society, in policy, recognizing that the next step towards transformation, towards innovation, towards equity, towards social inclusion, towards a transformation to healthier lives is through sustainability. So we are at this verge. I would argue that the New Frontier meeting here in New Zealand 2018 is at exactly the point of transition. Where are we wobbling towards? And I would argue today we are actually rolling in the right direction. It's not a question if we're going to decarbonize the world economy. It's a question, will we do it fast enough?